That's better. That's better. I like that speed. Try to extend that. Extend that back hit. Do it. Better. Release. Try to release. One hand and release.
Did you like that?
That's better.
Yeah.
Now I want you to stop repeating. So,
oh, you want to do that?
Pardon me by saying it. Think about that. So when you have a weight right, and that picture right here, I throw you an awesome, right? And you're out adjustment, right? You're lunging and you're going on it. I'm only to call your bike's in it, but that's not, right? So the more that you can think about that weight on this side, right? That side, right? The more you can think about that weight on this side, keeping it there, and just maintaining that. And then that's when you release it to that point. Okay. Not the ball in the wind. You're still coming around. It's okay. Now to that ball. Try a pitch that's down the middle and away. That's okay. Yeah, just try doing some of these. If you try to throw that on, that'll make more adjustments. You're kind of struggling, it's still coming around, but better than the worst ones. But we need to get to that next level. Study that, take a video of yourself, and then look on YouTube. The guys that are throwing it off at the ball. So those are the ones you want to listen and try to. They might say something to you that you're like, Lukey wasn't saying it that way, right? So they might say it better to you than I would. So yeah, look online, look up
the ball, not the ball.
Look what'll happen
if you try to go.